Hello, good morning, and it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you once again, and it's June 2023 and we're in Bradford. Well, what we're going to see in Bradford? Well, we're going to be looking at the buses, won't we? And what will we see? Yes, we shall see what we shall see, of course. And it's super having you all along with us. The temperature in Bradford's pretty cold. I think there's a bit of wind chill. It's about 10 degrees. Is it the middle of winter? No, it's June. The rest of the country is enjoying a heat wave. Is Bradford? Well, only if you come from Iceland, you might think it's not too bad. Anyway, I'll crack on and perhaps have a chat along the line, or we'll all catch up at the end. How's that? I'll see you in a bit. Bye. Well, tally-ho, and we're off. Last time we were in Bradford, it was all very quiet. I hope it's going to be a little bit more productive this time. Wonder if there's going to be anything new. Now we're first, probably not. Always very friendly bus drivers in Bradford, not of course bus station staff at the station. Oh no, it's the typical sort of Yorkshire. Yorkshire doesn't want us enthusiasts reception. I suppose all around Yorkshire, we've had it Barnsley, haven't we? terrible at Barnes. I think we've had it at Rotherham. We've had it at Doncaster. And we certainly had it here the year before last, was it? Time goes so quick. This one's on driver training. I don't think there's anything too difficult with the slight alterations to the flow. Takes a few ticks to get out perhaps, but above and beyond that, nothing much too daunting. Well, this one's sort of lost a lot of his first identity, isn't it? This is incognito. We're going to be in on training. Oh, he's got the same adverts as most of them have. Well, perhaps the driver training gets all over the place, so perhaps it gets its advertising spread wider than the usual net. Took a rear shot in case there's anything interesting about it. Oh, I know, I'll be told. Oh, you should have taken this, you should have taken that. Meantime, stay well, stay safe, be good, and if you can, be kind to other people, because we really are living through some difficult times, aren't we? Meanwhile, from myself and Mandy's not with me today, she's back at home looking after some domestic things, and we might be out together tomorrow, though. We're thinking of heading down to the southwest. It's freezing cold this morning in Halifax. We've had the temperature up in the 20s back over on the west side of the Pennines, but this really is the frozen north. Anyway, from me for now. See you all again soon. Bye, everybody. Goodbye.